stuff everywhere, whereas this stuff is a slow process. You can hear it ripping, you can hear it cutting, but it's not necessarily a bang, 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 bang all the time, okay? Understand that I'm sitting here, I've been in a traumatic accident, no airbag. Hey, no airbag deployed, what's up with that? You know? I'm hearing all this banging around. I'm going, what's going on? So the person who's got contact needs to tell these people they have a sawzall that just cut it in inches. So I may not be able to see what's going on. I can't, especially, I can't be like this. What's going on? My head's gone forward. As soon as they're ready, I can get out. I'll step up by myself.
And that's going to be fairly normal.
What's the basic fire tool we're always going to use no matter what we do? What's the one tool we're always going to bring? What's the second tool we're always going to bring?
Got some really good video of it. How long have you been?